Go ahead and do that now. You need to see all of this office and this balcony. All the stunts you're going to see today are very real, as are the risks involved in performing them. Every member of our team possesses an amazing variety of acrobatic and stunt-related skills, which is the reason we have once again won the stunt community's most prestigious award, the coveted Lee Ortiz Trophy. This award is handed out each year to the country's most outstanding stunt team. Every professional stunt organization has their sights set on this award, and many have gone to the extreme to capture it. I am proud to announce that this is the 11th year the Epic Stunt Team has won this award, and why we are known all over the world as the award-winning Epic Stunt Team. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Here they are, the award-winning Epic Stunt Team! All right, guys, let's get set up for the first demonstration. Today, we feature three scenes we are currently working on for upcoming projects. Each of these scenes are filled with a variety of weapons, acrobatic skills, and lots of exciting thrills. But before we begin, I would like to invite a couple of daring individuals to join us on this side of the barricade to be right in the middle of the action. Now, since there is an obvious level of danger on this side, we'll need volunteers who are at least 18 years of age and willing to sign a simple waiver. We have any adventurous volunteers out there, just raise those hands real high. Alicia, thanks for helping me out. Head right over here. There's a guy in a Hawaiian shirt. He's got a beige hat on, sunglasses, eating some popcorn. Have him coming over. He'll be great. Let's get a young lady in here. All right.
Use a little